Yellow mealworm is soon to appear on European menus, in bars, smoothies and burgers, after the EU decided that they are safe for human consumption. It's just the first insect that will be hitting supermarket shelves. The EU is likely to approve others soon. Plant-based and alternative meat options are not niche products anymore and offer huge investment opportunities. Global investment rose from €25.4 million, $31 million, in 2016 to €1.1 billion, $1.3 billion, in 2020. A subsection of this is insect-based, for both human and animal consumption, but in the EU, development has been lagging because of a ban on the sale of insects as food in most countries. The European Food Safety Authority, EFSA, today reported that mealworms are safe for human consumption. It's a breakthrough moment for large companies that produce foods containing insects, which have been lobbying the EU to allow the consumption of these products in all European countries. They are currently sold in UK, Dutch, Belgian, Danish and Finnish supermarkets because these countries interpreted a 1997 law more permissibly than other countries. The 1997 law said that any food that had not been eaten before that year should be authorized as novel foods, but countries such as the UK decided this law didn't refer to animals used for food and therefore, they could sell those products. The UN has been trying to get people to eat more insects for a very long time, since it published its report, Edible Insects, in 2013. Many insiders believe that it's one way of providing enough food for a growing population. Insects are a great source of protein. Mealworms provide the same protein, vitamins and minerals as fish or meat, whereas grasshoppers have the same protein content as lean ground beef but less fat per gram. The harvesting of insects generally uses far less land than cow pastures, with a lower emission of greenhouse gases. Over 2.5 billion people regularly eat insects as part of their day-to-day diet, but often people in Western countries regard the idea as icky. The New York Times reported that this is due to environmental factors. Europe doesn't have big insects, not worth hunting for food, not like in equatorial regions. For this reason, Europeans have never hunted or eaten them. However, the yuck factor is slowly receding. Insects have been made cool by top chefs. The National Geographic even reported that some chefs are fighting invasive species in the US by cooking them up to eat. Things like lionfish crudo, venomous shellfish found in the waters around Louisiana, and pickled kudzu, a green vine brought in from Japan in 1876, which can grow a foot a day in the southern US. And the market is just starting in the EU. The major players creating insect-based food for human consumption are Protopharm in the Netherlands, Micronutris in France, which led the Acento in Switzerland and Ento Gourmet in Spain.